Hello friends, today we are installing the head assembly on slender head assembly on Perkins 2506 engine. First install the gasket on the slender block. This gasket will be installed between the spacer plate and the slender block. Install the o-ring on this gasket and then install the spacer plate. Make sure that both surfaces of spacer plate and the slender block are clean. After installing the spacer plate, install the second o-ring on the oil tube. Remember that there are two o-rings on the oil tube. Now install the head gasket on the spacer plate. After installing the head gasket, install the coolant seals. The coolant seals are 24 in numbers. These are the coolant seals, and make sure that you are installing the new coolant seals and not using the old ones. After installing the new coolant seals, count them that they are 24 in numbers. This is the oil return passage. The new seal is installed here also, and now you can see this is the new seal on the oil passage. Install the suitable studs on the slender block. These studs will guide our slender head assembly onto the slender block. Clean the bolts. This is the new slender block, the new slender head assembly we are going to install. We are assembling the engine on site, that's why we are using a forklifter to install this head assembly. This is the forklifter we are using to install the head assembly. Although it's a bit shaky, but we will manage to install it properly. Clean the surface of the slender head assembly before installing on the gasket. Just place the slender head assembly on the studs and slowly guide it onto the slender block. The process for installation of the slender block is same for CAT C15 and Perkin 2306, 2506 and 2806 or 2000 series engines. Here you can see the guide studs are locked into the slender head and the head sliding onto the slender block. Thanks for watching the video. Subscribe the channel for more videos like that, and remember that this is the process for CAT C15 and Perkin 2000 series engines, the installation of the head and head gasket.